like I said, y'all got a bunch of goons, really a bunch of bums and shit. They don't even want to fuck with you. They just around because they ain't got shit to do. They're just like your jive ass. Birds of the same feather flock together. You ain't shit, they ain't shit. Nobody want to be bothered with you jive ass niggas. Y'all flapping y'all tongues, talking sideways, acting tough. All y'all need to just shut the fuck up. Really, none of y'all ain't got nothing going on. Nothing. That's why you groovy ass niggas standing up there in front of the camera trying to look tough, hoping a bitch will give you a play, or hope somebody say, oh, these niggas is real. Niggas see through that garbage. I don't have no fucking body, because I don't fuck with niggas like that. You know what I'm saying? I keep it 100. I stay to myself and always be by myself. Because if I get the man power or the goon power, when I come with a clan, it's somebody getting fucked up. It's somebody going to get, we animals, niggas. We eat niggas, period. You know what I'm saying? But I ain't even that type of guy. I'm a cool guy. I try to lay back. I'm a good fan. I love good hip-hop music like New York's doing now. We need some more of that shit. Okay, I want to see what the South do. Y'all the master of the booty music. Y'all got sexy bitches, love shaking ass. I want to see some more of that shit. The West Coast, y'all that gangbang shit. Now, MCA, you and Rage, y'all got a slamming ass joint together. You doing your shit. Salute to you, my G. Even though I'm not a West Coast fan, but I salute you. Keep doing your thing. And grab Gonzo ass. Make his ass get back in the studio. Instead of him up there arguing with Wack 100 and Bosco trying to fight and shit. I'm so sick of hearing these niggas talking about fighting. I'm going to kick your ass. I'm going to do this. Knowing your ass got high blood pressure. Knowing your ass ain't going to.